his defensive core looking to play a little bit more outside of their defensive zone in the O zone against Sergei Bobrovsky.
Puck was flicked in by Pesci. They start the game for the Hurricanes, and now head for a shift change, 20 seconds in. Cousins, Bennett, and Tkachuk. For the Panthers, here's Tkachuk, in with a shot. First save of the night. Keep the puck alive. Carolina in white, Florida in red. Centering pass broken up by Forsling. Puck played back out to the right point, and Burns is on it there. And that hit off the right goalpost behind Bobrovsky.
Yeah, I think Voss got a piece of that as he was getting knocked down. Work here by the Canes in that last shift, and then there's a shot by Brent Burns, and as Voss is getting knocked down right off the near of the far post, as you mentioned, Kenny. This is what they need. They want to play inside the dot.
Flipped out of the zone by the Wolfsburg Arena, and then Sheffield sends it back down. Aho keeps it alive for Seth Jarvis. Saved by Bobrovsky. Way out, gets it away from Colin White. Downfield. Got by McEcker and turned aside by Bobrovsky. Puck catch it at the line. Here's Chatfield. Puck deflection to the corner. Sent back around by McEcker. Nature's with it for the Canes. Back out. Rogospis there, saved by Bobrovsky, and then another.
That being Barkov.
Here's Duclair, center to puck back down, and a save by Anderson on Reinhardt. And then a drive by Mahura, missed the net. Here's Verhaeghe, centering pass, broken up. Matthew Tkachuk back the other way. Tkachuk moving in with a shot, that did not get through. Blocked by Shea, and then a left pass saved by Frederick Anderson. Puck comes back out to the point, shot by Mark Stahl was blocked. Tkachuk tried to backboard home off Anderson. Stahl with it once again for Tkachuk. Turn, shoots, stick save by Anderson. And Anderson tried to glove the puck and came free, but the play whistle dead. Karabinen back out. Here's Chatfield. Chatfield shot, stick aside by Bobrovsky, and then it was kicked away from Karabinen by Mark Stahl. And now the Hurricanes back the other way. Lead pass from Aho. Here comes Jarvis. Forsling hustling back. Aho with the puck. Moves it and shoots. Saved by Bobrovsky.
And then here's Jarvis. Good play by Forsling. Incredible how quickly Forsling got back to help out Bobrovsky with a top notch save there in the blue paint. And as you mentioned, we're looking at our AT&T 5G net cam. Coincidental minor penalties called after the latest scrum. Get the 4-on-4 hockey. Look out here.
Panthers were changing. Nice move to the backhand, and then Aho was taken down.
Just looked like he lost his edge after.
Off the stick of Natchez. Montour lifts the puck ahead. Here's Bennett, who assisted on both Tkachuk. Overtime goes in with a shot. Stopped by Anderson.
Maybe off the mask.
Back the other way. The defensive play by Ekblad. Now Cousins, unable to clear. Kept in by Jesper Foss. Moving in with a drive, and that missed the net. Carolina in a scoreless first period. Flips it in around Slavin. Burns quickly up the boards. Puck play by Aho. Here comes Nation. Nation moving in. A glove save. Hey, by Bobrovsky.
Great pickup by Aho, who has been just dynamite in this first period. Nation tries to go top half of the net there, Jonesy.
And a 10 remaining on the power play for the Panthers.
Nicely designed play there by Florida.
By Reinhardt off the feet from Verhaeghe, which stops. Here's Tkachuk, left wing circle. Back out to Montour. Tkachuk once again. Back out in front, it comes to Verhaeghe. Now Reinhardt behind the net, looks to back it in off the skate of Anderson. Puck comes out of the zone. Did not play over the last 7 minutes, 4 seconds of the period. We begin the second, scoreless, game three. Drury moves it back the other way. Shots 10-7 Florida. Here's Brady Shea with a shot off the post. And the puck deflects out of play.
Brady Shea, defenseman, jumping into the play. Maybe off of the stick of Montour, and then
beats Sergei.
No icing. Ekblad with it for Florida.
Another perfect start to this period.
Oh, with another opportunity. He has stopped 50 straight.
Oh.
Patient down for Carolina. Back out to Sebastian Aho. Cross it comes for Chatfield. And now Jarvis. In front. Saved by Bobrovsky on Aho.
And he hit him in the mask.
And a drive by Gostisbehere to front line. Here's Chatfield with a shot. Missed the net.
That's using your head, Ken.
Second power play for Florida. Remember, they are without Alexander Barkov. Montour sets the puck in deep. Here's Matthew Tkachuk into the slot. Shot. Score! Reinhart! 1-0 Florida!
It's Reinhart that wins the draw. Tkachuk helps out. Reinhart gets to his office in the slot area, and he does not miss from here very often. A quick spin and snap for the goal.
Watch the positioning here as this puck by Reinhart moves up the wall. This is not an easy play. Gonna let it roll. Reinhart's gonna get it. He takes a quick look and an all-in-one motion. He's gotta stop it and then open up those hips right there to be able to get it, and then just gets a fortunate bounce as that thing airmails up and over. And Slavin, I believe, is stick.
Brady Shea, unable to clear, knocked down by Tkachuk. Back out for Montour. Montour with a shot, deflected by Bennett, saved by Anderson.
What a great stop. Great hand-eye coordination by Bennett, right idea by Montour.
Really well-placed shot, and a tip there, it kind of double deflection, caught his glove.
Yes, it did.
Of Bennett, and then dropped down into the lap of Anderson.
Late second period, game three, trailing 1-0. Game one lasted nearly seven periods. Shea in front, cut out by Bobrovsky on the redirect.
It was Jarvis, I believe, that made the save.
Hurricanes offside.
Beautiful play by Shea. Just not able to elevate this puck. He gets body position, the good strong stick, maybe even off the skate of Ekblad.
This is really close on the overhead, guys.
Oh, no, he didn't. He got the stick. We'll take a look here. Did that puck completely cross the goal?
He has stopped 57 consecutive shots, 100 of the last 101.
He also started trying to be a little bit too fine as well, where you think you got to just absolutely just, you know, place it.
Just the last 7 minutes of the first period and the entire second period. Here's Bennett with the puck down low, save made by Anderson. Up the left wing, backhand to the long. Out in front it comes. Oh, another crossbar hit by Pesci. That's three by the Hurricanes, and then a glove save made by Bobrovsky.
And then shooting it off of Bob, maybe, and then the post. Oh, yes, it was going in.
There's Jarvis back out. Pesci shot blocked and cleared. Take a three games to not lead in the Eastern.